Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Star Wars Empire Wars Man and Thrawn's Revenge! Bleed something in my Gito. I don't know what it was. I don't remember what we were building there. Anyways, we're back playing the Empire of the Hand. We've started striking in towards the core regions of the galaxy.
Construction.
Pentastar's gone already. Next step might be working against Singe. The problem with that, though, is he doesn't have any, like, high-value planets. I guess Serana, I didn't see that. What else do we could just take Coruscant and set our capital up in the, you know, most reasonable place to build a capital? Also, we're super rich, I didn't realize. Let's get...
Constructing unit.
Two phalanxes under production. Check out, like, our defense, these places. Alright, Ordmantel's maxed. Orinda is now maxed.
Building started.
Yeah, you're completely maxed out. Cool. Gilbringi is not yet. Now it will be. Just about. We'll need to get a Visvia as a secondary station, but those are expensive.
Vehicle in production.
No, don't build it. Build that here at Ordmantel. It's easier.
In production.
And that way, I want to spy on Borlias? I don't know, something like that. And then next thing we're going to do is we're going to move into Coruscant, probably. Let's get another one of those guys. Let's go see what they got there. Nothing in orbit. Cool. Let's get fleet in there. It also cut 10 you off from any kind of reinforcements.
Enemy forces ahead.
Blah, 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 blah. Buzz.
Choose your reinforcements.
We're on.
Of course.
Yeah, we're down to just syndics at the moment.
Syndic moving out. Destroyer en route.
We'll bring in the other Star Destroyer guy. That'll be enough.
Star Destroyer standing by. Moving to coordinates.
Attack.
Activate the art of war.
Closing on target.
Intercepting.
Almost got
him. Warming up. Taking him out.
Wow, these things might live. They're gonna run. Why? You don't have anything that's real. What is the point of retreating? I mean, you didn't stand a chance, but...
Construction complete.
Also, I think what I want to do... is... Oh, right, it has to be set in-game. I forgot that is a thing. It doesn't matter what you said at the beginning. We're gonna go to Admiral. We're not gonna go to Admiral Cruel. At least not yet. I mean, we saw... Last game was only on Captain
right away, sir.
Cruel, and that was brutal. The constant attacks were just so frustrating, I guess is how I'll describe it. What do they even have on the surface? I didn't even look. Okay, so they're gonna have, like, mostly heavy vehicles. Very small amount of infantry, but that'll be easy enough to deal with just one flame tank.
All weapons loaded.
Choose your reinforcements.
Which is this guy.
Can't resume it on point now.
Grab more Mega Masers. And these are also anti-vehicles.
Maximum unit capacity. Production halted.
T-4 B ready.
Canterous tank ready.
Give me a target. Tank brigade here. T-4
Give
B
me a target.
T-4 B mobile.
Copy.
Give me a target.
Moving into I wish the heavy tanks had shields.
Run.
Oh, I don't actually know that we have any kind of effect with anti-air weaponry, I'll be honest. We burn them? Alright, who would have thought that flame tanks are gonna effective anti-air tanks? That's a little stupid, but kind of really funny at the same time. I mean, just based on the game mechanics, I understand why that happens. And why that works.
Yes, sir.
I copy, sir. Almost there.
Because really just anti-air effectiveness is based on accuracy, I believe. Okay, well let's not... Yeah, get away from that, please.
almost
yes,
there.
Yes, sir. Moving to those coordinates now.
T4B.
Bombing run.
What do you want me to hit?
Hey, your plants are shield.
Ready to relay orders now.
Commence assault.
Kill that thing. Yeah, there you go. Now, please pause. Please kill this guy. Thank you. Now move this way.
Give me a target. Move order received and acted on.
Right away.
Get over here and kill the planetary shield. And these guys, yeah, get in there and burn that infantry for me. These things are awesome. They just mess up everything as long as they have the accuracy for it. Let's just do this. I was really hoping it would come in like this angle and hit those turrets.
Almost there.
I mean, it's not a big deal that it's not. You guys stop. Did we just shoot at our own bombers, or were they shooting at the infantry? It just looked like we were shooting up. Hey, get in there and start burning infantry.
Where's my target?
Yes, Commander. Ready. Target.
Awaiting orders. This way.
We are victorious.
Oh, good. I was hoping they didn't build anything there. I wasn't assuming they would have, but they didn't lose anything. Nice.
System control achieved.
Beginning construction.
Alright, what you got at Coruscant, buddy? That's a pretty big fleet. No hypervelocity, though. That's a mistake on their part. Man, they got Boba Fett. I'm jealous. I love Boba Fett. He's so good. Let's grab two more phalanxes. Because we're gonna need them. Well, we're not gonna need them, but we're gonna want them to take course. They'll make it a lot easier on us.
Complete. Building under construction.
Grab that. What's the income here? 250? Definitely worth getting taxes built. Does this stack with, like, shipyards, I wonder?
Construction complete. Constructing.
Let's see. What does this say? These criminals, prisoners, war, and local civilians are putting on there. Conditions can't freaking be terrible. Once it happens, they're often locked down, being restrained by uncaring and cruel guards. I don't know, but in case it does stack,
building started.
Let's try and build one here on Sitka.
Thanks, heavy destroyer stands ready.
Let's also grab a nice indigo here.
Constructing unit.
Probably don't have enough to get the goal on two, do I?
Construction complete.
In that case, we will cancel the Intigo because it's not going to be under production for a while. And then when the next rotation comes around, we will queue it up here. That should get the timing working a little better for us, I think.
Unit in production.
And then on the next cycle after that, we'll get the secondary Visvia built on Gilbringi. Whoa, who's that? Who are you? Who are you? Malkor Brashin. A grand general from humble origins turned fanatic imperial supporter when his wife and daughter were murdered by non-human thieves. He managed strategic campaigns to assist low-ranking generals in orbit with his variant flagship. Command refit. Why is it a command refit?
Construction complete.
There's turbo lasers. I don't know that Star Destroyer ones have turbo lasers. Or, regular laser cannons. Oh, it's also more similar to an Imperial, too, I just realized. It's got the, octuple turbo lasers on it. Which this actually doesn't. Oh, because he's not on the Chimera, he's on the Grey Wolf. Okay. That explains
building
it. Is the Intigo done? It's almost done, it's a nice percent.
Engage.
That... And we'll probably take Chandrila Karita, Kuat maybe right after, actually. Hmm. Even a Sarlacc cannot hold Fett for long. So true.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
It must be the Intigo. Apparently it's a Star Destroyer. Well, is it the Star Destroyer class, I wonder? Intigo Destroyer. It doesn't say it. The Ascendancy might be the only actual Star Destroyer we have.
Unit in production.
We're gonna get some of those built a little closer to the front because complete. They don't get a discount. Well, they left. I mean, it's like without a doubt enough to take over Coruscant.
Orders confirmed.
I wonder though.
Tactical battle in.
Before we begin, who has effective anti-air weapon? You do. Maybe, you have a flat cannon. But it doesn't say effective AA at the bottom. I might have to bring those guys for anti-air duties. Not that I think we'll have to fight many air units in the future, but...
There they are!
There they are! Oh boy. Yeah, admittedly, this will be a pretty tough fight.
Choose
pretty large fleet here. But, you know what? Now that I look at the phalanx, it honestly looks pretty similar to,
Orders confirmed.
What am I trying to say? Kadelbe. Right? I mean, that's... That's a fairly similar design to the Kadelbe.
Thrawn reporting.
Yeah, I'll just have y'all be group one, actually. Why not? I did hear somebody shooting. Who's shooting? Is that the Dreadnought? That thing has that much range? I guess we are shooting back at it. Alright, target this guy. Thrawn would approve. I hope he would. And fighters. There we go.
Ready to receive orders.
TIE Squadron here.
Skip Ray reporting.
TIE is reporting in. Orders, sir.
TIE Interceptor here.
Oh, we do not get a lot of bombers for this group.
Interceptor Squad reporting.
Interceptor Squad reporting. Yeah, our goal is going to be taking down these small ships. Because they're easy to kill. Alright, we'll target this guy because he's charging in like a dummy.
Go after the stragglers.
Go ahead and activate the Art of War for me. Thrawn would approve. Well, let's pick one that's not inside of a ship. It's almost inside of a ship.
Target.
Yeah, it
critical.
Looks a lot like a Kadelbe in my brain.
Getting a lock.
Ready for command, sir.
Or enemy craft.
Intercepting. I'm on it.
Stay in formation.
Engaging.
Eliminating target.
It's about to be destroyed.
It's about to be destroyed.
I have them now.
I'm on them.
Coming around. I'm on this.
Kill off Carrick. That thing's really easy to kill and does have a fair number of turbo lasers on it. How many? I don't remember.
Target critical.
Getting a lock.
Two of them. Two ion cannons.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, let's bring in the big boy.
Coming around.
Thing is built. Okay, do any of these guys have special abilities to them? No. I called this guy in one because I wanted another ascendancy. And I was hoping he would be like a small ship commander. Of some kind.
He's heading your direction.
Target long
position. We have been outmaneuvered.
Returning to your position.
Choose our reinforcements.
Syndic moving out.
TIE Squadron standing by.
Alright, go after that.
I'll take care of this.
I'll take care of this. Kill this guy. He's already lost shields. Victories are probably the strongest ship comparatively in terms of size. Size, cost, and just glass. Especially Victory 2s. At least in like direct ship-to-ship combat.
I'm on them.
Ready for battle. Roger that.
Oh yeah, none of these guys. I'm surprised the Intigo doesn't carry bombers. So then you really need ascendancies if you want to have any kind of fighter or any kind of carrier capabilities.
For the Empire.
Thankfully, they carry two bomber squads each, so they carry a fair number.
I've got one in my sights.
Very reminiscent of the Venator.
Getting a lock.
Intercept. Closing on target.
Which means I actually really have a hunger to go play, like, the Pentastar again.
Get behind them.
I
I got one. I have them now.
I got fighters on me.
Where's Zamish? I don't know. Coming around. Because I also want to use Keldabes. I don't know how you say it. Like, I've heard it said so many different ways. Keldabe, Keldabe, the Mandalorian ship. Call it whatever you want. The Mandalorian capital ship. It's good, it's fun, it's strong, it's cool. Do that, Art of War. But we don't need the Art of War for long. Let's go ahead and cancel it already. We'll save it and use it again once we get closer to the point of attacking this guy. Alright, kill this guy. I don't know why they have immobilized it, but I guess they had them on defense. I feel like the Galactic Capital should provide a bonus to space defenses. You know?
Eliminating target.
I got him.
Go after the
strike. Or not a Galactic Capital, more like a faction capital. Should definitely buff.
Oh.
We lost our bombers. Is that all we get from these guys? No, we just lost the fighter base. Okay, that makes sense. No, one of them still has it. Alright, cool. Down here, buddy. Oh, and we got a skip ray. These do have, like, bombs, right? I got heavy proton torpedoes, so it works just as well. Alright, boys, get in there, go hit that. Actually, group 2 is gonna turn around, they're gonna get close to this guy, who's gonna do that to heal them all. Now you guys can get in there, go fight. Bomber, go hit that. I guess bombers, we do have two different ones there.
Regroup for another attack. They're coming in quick.
I mean, at this point, just shred them, it's over. Activate Art of War.
Target locked. Coming around.
I'm hit!
More enemy craft.
Returning to your position.
I'm losing.
Eliminating
I'll take care
target.
Of this.
It got a target
in my sight. Getting a lock. Target locked.
I got
it. Back around for another run.
Let's finish him.
She's dying. Oh, the bomber finished that off. Good.
I'm getting torn apart.
Taking fire.
Getting torn apart.
I got one.
Commander, they're hitting us. Locking on. Where'd he go?
Where'd he go?
Nowhere to run.
Nowhere to run. Well, I mean, they could run. We don't have an interdictor. Go kill that defender.
Die, defender, standing by.
I don't know how fast all of our ships are. It's incredible. There's one thing I really enjoy about the Empire of the Hand. Everything we have is fast. I mean, we also have Thrawn, who makes everybody fast, but ignoring that, our ships are just very strong to begin with. We only lost 2 phalanxes? That was awesome. That was a great battle.
Moving out.
Ascendancies are expensive, but I want more. So I'm gonna build more.
Unit.
And we're gonna bring mortars. We're gonna start with an early, like, siege defense here, probably. Probably gonna rush here and we'll just defend that area, as is the typical strategy for us. Why are the humans local to the schist?
Successfully reached.
Course plotted. Adjusting nav computer.
Yeah, those are the
four tanks. We're an assault tank, not a boat.
Standing by.
We're an assault tank, not a boat.
Acknowledged.
Production, okay.
Reporting.
All weapons loaded.
Our base is under attack.
Our base is under attack.
What can I do?
Oh no. It's getting blasted by turbo lasers. That's really funny, actually.
Ready. Artillery online. Moving to position.
Give me a target.
Assault tank reporting for duty. I copy.
Yes, sir.
Get in there and just burn all that infantry. Wow, they're going to die very quickly, though.
Roger that.
Roger. What do you want me to hear? Position power successful. Warm up. Destroyed. Oh, we're not getting blasted by that turbo laser anymore. Okay, good. Hey, kill this infantry for me.
Firing at
will. There you go.
Keep going. Ready for duty. Moving.
You get a little closer. We're gonna grab some infantry here. Oh, we captured that one over there. Perfect. Get 2 things of infantry, 1 more artillery, and we'll get some plane tanks.
Almost there.
at maximum unit capacity.
Ready for command.
Production halted.
What are they? Oh my god, they're hitting this guy? Please. I don't know what he's doing. He's doing a little dance. 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 Yes, dance.
Ready to relay orders now.
Reporting.
Ready to relay orders now.
Ready to receive orders. Standing by.
Ready. Generous tank ready.
Yes, sir.
Give me a target. We're an assault tank, not a boat.
Reporting.
Reinforcement point contested.
Artillery online.
There, bully this guy. Like, we can't reach him anymore.
Give me a target.
Oh well, we can reach that guy.
Moving out. All right, men, take cover.
Yeah, you guys all take cover.
I copy.
Now destroy this thing.
We're on station, ready to fire.
There we go.
Yes, sir. Moving to destination.
What are they hitting? Oh, they're hitting the. They're trying to hit the shield generator, but they're not allowed to. That's really lame. We lost one of our Mega Mazer tanks.
Choose your reinforcements.
So let's get another group.
What do I get to blow up?
What do I get to blow up?
Orders under command. Standing by.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Where's my target?
Awaiting order. Form up. Weapons ready.
All right, we're gonna send these. Oh, actually, that's a bad idea. Yeah, because that thing is there.
Weapons activated.
Hopefully not for long, though.
I copy, sir. We'll be there in a few seconds. Right away.
Copy.
Combat systems at 100%. Moving out.
Nice. Good.
Moving to those coordinates now.
Ready for duty.
Yeah, I actually want these guys to get a little bit closer.
Ready for command. Moving out.
That way they could provide assistance all over there.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative, sir.
What are you guys doing? Oh, are they like stuck too close inside of each other to deploy? What is happening to you?
Reporting.
Here, separate off. Get out of each other. Oh my lord! Back away, please. There we go.
Give me a target.
You guys stay nice and close there.
Form up. Awaiting orders. Copy. Let's go. Keep going.
Keep going.
Ready for duty. Ready for command.
Give me a target.
Yeah, they're gonna keep hitting that, unfortunately.
Let's go. Keep going.
I'm going to send these flame tanks up because they're fast and there should be just a lot of infantry we gotta deal with.
We're
on station and ready to fire.
Yes, Commander. Attack.
We're on station and ready to fire. Position Alpha successfully reached. We're an assault tank, not a boat.
Ready to receive orders.
Why are you over there, you dummy? What is going on?
Reporting. Ready. This unit.
Oh my, you are dumb. You are so unbelievably stupid.
Orders understood. Standing by.
Uh-oh, yes, please hit that thing.
Yes, sir.
No, that's the more important one. That's an anti-vehicle turret that needs to die.
Awaiting orders.
Oh my. Oh boy.
I copy, sir.
Run, buddy. Kill that thing, come on. Good.
Choose your reinforcements.
I couldn't do it in time. They have a plan. No, right, they have a capital.
We'll be there in a few seconds.
Awaiting orders.
You get away from that, please.
On my way.
Where are you going?
Acknowledged.
What is wrong with our artillery, man?
Moving to coordinates. Ready for.
They're both trying to get out of each other because they're stuck inside of each other.
Ready for command.
There.
Affirmative, sir.
What? Why can you not?
Yes, Commander.
What is wrong with these things? Why? Why is that your plan? Oh my god, whatever. Kill this thing. Deploy? Okay, these things are so unbelievably broken. Kill this. Please, that's all I want.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh. We need help back here. That's not good.
Course plotted.
Reporting.
Okay, now we can attack.
Order, sir. Wait. Reporting.
I come.
Affirmative.
I copy. Advancing, sir.
Okay, we're charging our Mega Mazer tanks right in there. And we're blowing this stupid shield generator up. Thank you. I start blasting. Kill this thing. It doesn't matter as much. Kill that guy, actually. There you go.
Keep going.
Pull him up.
Ready. Yes, sir.
Awaiting orders.
All weapons loaded.
Yeah, I don't care. Oh, boy. Hit that thing.
Ready for duty.
Roger.
Ready for command.
Reporting in.
Give me the target. Attack it.
Affirmative, sir.
Kill that thing, and then we're gonna kill the capital here.
Yes, commander.
Oh, he's dying? Roger, he's dead.
Copy. Unit destroyed.
Targeting. Over there.
Okay, these guys seem to be a little buggy sometimes, and not firing. Alright, we'll get the infantry in here. Capital's dead.
Awaiting order.
Right away, sir.
Reinforcement point contested.
Ready for
how about no?
Squad, advance.
A landing zone.
Gifri commencing attack.
Target confirmed.
I got it.
Move out. Right away.
Go we'll capture that area, for me.
Awaiting
keep
order.
Moving.
Reporting.
Heading out.
We captured an abandoned turbo laser tower. Oh boy, that needs to die.
Reporting. Yes, sir. T4P mobile. Ready for attack.
Or the power generator. One of the two.
Advance.
I mean, both are needed to die. Like, both need to be destroyed. We lost the abandoned turbo laser tower. Oh no. There, and that'll finish that off too.
Order, sir.
Come off there.
There you go.
Right away. Moving out. Heading out. All out troops.
Well, don't worry about the turbo laser.
Open fire! Attack that target. Let's go. Keep going.
Okay, so it seems the strategy with these tanks is just always move. Oh, we need to kill that off. That's annoying.
T4P mobile.
Well, all the humans are dead.
Moving into position.
Go ahead, back to station. You guys get up here.
Awaiting order.
Underway. Almost there.
Pause. I didn't realize they had so much stuff there.
Right away.
Almost there.
Almost there. Nah.
Roger.
Couldn't cut any of that off. Oh well.
All out troops. Let's move out.
Now they're just insta-killing everything they see, which is awesome. I want to make sure there's no field base built up here. And then we'll move in for the final crushing of their everything. Okay, good. They didn't build it.
Moving into position. Right away, sir.
Get down here, boys.
Underway. Almost there. Heading out.
Yeah, last thing they have left is just that factory and a ton of infantry, apparently.
Moving out. Heading out.
That we gotta kill.
Bombardments available.
Let's move out.
Bombing run available.
Well, just in case.
Warm up. Let's go. Keep going.
Set a civvy that we just slaughtered because he charged a big heavy tank with a blaster pistol. Yeah, okay, so it seems like these have to be moving to fire, but we lost a lot, but, you know, of course. Okay, yeah, so then Warlords take Abrigado. We take Typhara and Lentils? Lentiles? Something like that.
Construction. Building under construction.
And eventually we will move our capital there right away, actually.
We're gonna need more. Yeah.
This thing costs 10,000.
So once this...
construction.
We're also gonna sell those defenses. We don't need them here anymore. The base income. I think 100? That is so nothing. Alright, sell the Hand of Thrawn. Build the Hand of Thrawn.
Constructing.
Oh, we're about to have two ascendancies done. But turn up the fleet. Back. Why is Thrawn not the leader of this fleet? I don't understand. Alright, I'm gonna start organizing this. I don't really want the Fioro right now. What are you? The Corvette. I don't need that. Alright, there we go. Now we'll go ahead and organize this thing. I'm gonna get a Prolipsy to lead. Who's the next best? You're tier 3, you're tier 5, you're 4, you're 4. But with you, then we'll put support ship, the Intigo, the Syndix, this. There. Hey, you, give me the Prolipsy. What is this guy? The Ordermos. Oh, okay. It's like a dreadnought almost. A little weaker, but no, it's not really a dreadnought. It's more like a Carrick. Yeah.
Construction.
That's a better comparison, I'd say. Ready and waiting. Prolipsy ready and waiting. I'm not sure. This may actually be the last episode for the Empire of the Hand. I don't know. It doesn't look like we really get any of... Actually, I think I can check here. I want to see what we get. Ton of fleet, Black Fleet, Crisis, Thrawn clone. 19 ABY. Month 6. Only 8 ABY. And we get a Thrawn clone, who I don't think is as good as Thrawn is. I think he's like a tier 2 commander instead. We're also going to grab Archyard. Arachid? I don't know, something like
building
that.
Started.
I'm gonna grab that, it's hyper velocity. They're about to invade Borleos? Don't do that.
Building started.
Because that will destroy you. My mega fleet of doom will crush you. I promise you that.
Building canceled.
It's the Empire I know so well spamming Allegiance battlecruisers. Oh boy. Can I build boarding shuttles? I don't think so. No.
I think only the New Republic and the Empire, when they're led by Thrawn, gets them.
The enemy has been
Maybe we'll start up an Imperial Remnant campaign after this again. Because we never got to finish our original one.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, well let's go toe-to-toe with this entire fleet.
If you insist.
If you insist. Oh, I insist, buddy.
Admiral Thrawn,
use the art of war.
Directing all fire on the launch
target line.
The missile launches are the final
strike. Heading
your
direction.
Directing all fire on the missile launch.
Oh my goodness. Goodbye.
Do you have something to report?
Do you have something to report?
The enemy has been defeated.
Yes, the Empire has been crushed. They are gone. Destroyed. Decimated.
Building under construction.
No longer to serve as any kind of. Oh, and we get to murder all your ground troops. See you later, loser guy. You suck.
Enemy unit sighted.
Enemy unit sighted. Rah, you're gonna die. Where's the Prolipsy? There he is.
Gravity well generators online.
And win.
We are victorious.
It's so satisfying. I love it. Slaughter them all! I actually want you to go defend Borleos for me, and then I want...
Enemy fleet approaching.
Oh, you're going to get the ground troops off, then.
Tactical.
We didn't get to finish that! Really? That's what you sent? A Tector, two Acclimators, a Broadside, a Customs Corvette, and a Vigil Corvette?
We've got them! Send reinforcements!
Why did the Golan get healed? Why did the Golan need to get healed?
Ascendancy at the ready.
I don't understand.
Star Destroyer comms open.
Get in there, everyone. Go! Go! Yes!
Ready to receive orders.
Warm up.
Spawn the Hallet Runner. Oh, it's probably this guy. That would make sense.
Acquiring target.
Acquiring target. All right, let's pull all of our bombers out of there.
Armed and ready.
Awaiting orders.
Ready to receive orders.
Copy. I copy. Reporting.
At squadron standing by.
Bomb that Tector into oblivion. I think it's official, right? Yeah. It's, there's the customs Corvette.
I'm on them.
Ascendancy at the ready.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
Holding fire for the maximum effect. Oh, I don't want to lose our victory hero. That'd be lame.
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
I'm on them.
Coming around.
Thrawn would approve.
Ready for battle.
Would he?
Intercepting.
I mean, I imagine he would, but like he would have had a better idea than just. I mean, I guess his flanking would be a better idea, but it didn't matter. We killed them too fast for the flanking maneuver to actually do anything.
Construction complete.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe this will be a fairly short series for the Empire of the Hand, at least for right now.
Construction complete.
Ah, dang it. Wait, no, that's not where I was building things. It's fine. Yeah, this is where I was building the Chaff and the Ascendancy to even out the numbers of this fleet. Oh, we also need another Syndic. We can't afford one. Now we can.
Unit.
Alright, does we have a Kuat? I want to take Kuat. I think that could be a fun battle.
Just
join up with
complete.
That. Go join up
drive
with that.
Engaged.
Drive engaged. Alright, here we go. Let's get this, this,
building
and
started.
This. Back. There we go. Super defenses. You have like nothing here, man. Who are you? Grot? Not an acclimator? Escort carrier? And a victory too. Don't you have a star destroyer here? Come on, Empire. Better. Where's Izzard? Oh, why did we get Fell?
Construction complete.
Alright. I don't know why he's with us, but I'll take him. Down here.
Syndic moving out.
Location locked, heading out.
Location locked, heading out.
Constructing.
Get two more chaff. I love me some chaff. Alright, Fell arrived. Unit authority captured yet. Duel.
Construction complete.
Yes, we should. Wow, we can't even afford the maxed out base yet.
Chaff Star Destroyer at the ready.
Yeah, I mean, we're gonna take Kuat. We're gonna end this episode, and then we'll start up next episode as the Imperial Remnant again.
Construction complete.
I just wanted to show off more of what the Empire of the Hand had. They don't have much. I mean, they're cool. They just don't have many events. They work better in not full galaxy era progressives, I think.
Constructing.
That's where they really shine, is in other things. You know what I mean. Other campaigns that don't rely so heavily on events. Alright, well, let's go take Kuat. Oh, look, they got a whole bunch of heroes now.
Tactical battle imminent.
I got this guy who's new. He's on Imperial 2. Cool. Imperial 1. Oh, he's on the command refit. Alright, let's go. We'll have a nice, cool battle at Kuat to end out this
inbound
part of the playthrough again. You know what I mean. This is a long-running series that may just run
choose
almost forever. If people are still enjoying it, because I love this mod. I love this game.
Indeed.
I have two Syndics.
We'll get there. Location locked.
And three Ascendancies in the rear.
What is it you want?
What is it you want? Are they gonna send that victory all on his own? Is it A it?
And there for the kill. You have need of my skills?
Something like that.
I already
I did not mean to do that.
To receive orders.
You guys are a one plus
I
you.
I have calculated the possibilities.
On standby.
Prolipseed. You're not a part of that.
Yes, sir.
Bomber. Let's just select them.
Ready.
In a better
TIE
way.
Squadron here. TIE is reporting in.
Weapons
orders,
charged.
Sir. Ion engine is primed.
This guy's dumb.
Ready for command, sir. Deploying squadron. Right away. TIE squadron standing.
Yeah, fighters get right out of the front. Let's take out this tech tour.
Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
That is a lot of Corvettes. Let's back the fighters off while we deal with those things. But before we deal with those Corvettes, let's just activate the Art of War, actually. Oh, never mind. They're going to charge us like a bunch of dummies. There, just obliterate those things. Hey, get out here and kill those skippers for us. That's a cool Imperial one. It looks a lot more similar to an Imperial too, in terms of like weapon loadout. Take out the ion cannons.
I'm on them. Target locked. Target critical.
Enemy.
I got him.
Excellent shot.
He's about to be destroyed.
He's about to be destroyed. Oh, that's a heavy bomber. Type Punisher. Like a heavy bomber squad.
Under control.
Coming around. Obliterate that. Obliterate that. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, they're equal commanders. Engaging.
Thrawn reporting.
Thrawn reporting.
Attack enemies in range.
I'll blow this guy up because he's charging in and already has lost shields.
Target
kill the character that's already almost lost shields. Let's just kill all these small ships off. Go hit that shipyard for me. Admiral Thrawn reporting. This guy's alive. Change that. So many bombers to kill, oh my goodness. A launch bay is gone. Don't worry about any of the Corvettes. The longer more of those things stay dead, the more damage our bombers get to do to the shipyard.
Take out the iron cannons. Direct fire on the end.
Of course.
Of course.
What is it you want?
Can anyone help me?
Ron, sit back for a little bit.
Open fire. Get behind them.
I know it isn't necessarily your style, but I want you to sit back and let your underlings do some of the work.
Reporting. Excellent shot. Attack target.
Star Destroyer comms open.
Yes, sir.
Falling shipyard is getting absolutely blasted.
Draw their fire.
Coming active speed boost, whoever does that. Okay, it's the gunboat. You do that so you can't get hit with missiles. Alright, everybody get in there.
Enemies you have need of my skills?
Yeah, right, Thrawn can rejoin your squad as well.
I already have a plan.
Kill this guy off. He's also a commander.
Yes, commander.
Yes, commander.
Will.
Boom.
Attack formation.
I go blow this thing up.
Watch for enemy ships. Calculated the possibilities. Go after the stragglers.
Where are you?
For another attack.
Where are you? Like that.
I am available.
Stay in formation. Alright, kill all these Corvettes again.
Death awaits them.
Eliminating
targets. Indeed.
Get behind them.
I knew you would say that.
I knew you would say that.
Attacking. Targeting.
These bombers are so good, man.
Coming around.
We've lost the iron cannons.
There we go. They're just really solid.
Roger that.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Waiting orders. Copy.
Copy.
Commencing attack analysis.
Activate the Art of War.
Where'd he go?
Closing on target.
Directing all fire at the missile.
Warming up.
I got one.
Oh, our bombers.
I'm on them. Stay in formation.
Yo, Ned!
Nowhere to run. Falling out of formation. Draw their fire.
Weapons online.
I'm waiting.
I'm waiting. Let's kill this goal on three real quick. If you deem it logical, oh I do, Thrawn. Oh I do.
Eliminating target.
There will be no survivors.
There will be no survivors.
Good. Excellent shot.
Wipe out their fighters.
Regroup for another attack.
Choose your position wisely.
Choose your position wisely.
For the Empire. You are in need of my expertise?
Quick, let's get a... No. Oh, I wanted to get a cool guy shot. But I went in fast forward mode. Well, we didn't get to see it. We lost just the Intigo. That's fine. He's just murdered like every one of their right away, fleet commanders. That's incredible. Oh, we have no artillery for this battle. That's fine.
Invasion.
We're gonna try a different combination of infantry and heavy tanks.
Awaiting orders.
Awaiting orders.
Reinforcements.
Yeah, we'll go with three groups of these, and then two things of infantry.
At maximum unit capacity.
And we're gonna head south. No, they have a planetary shield. We're gonna head north then.
Almost there.
Almost there.
Reporting.
And I want to do that so we have some engineer medic people.
Right away.
Yes, sir. Roger. Reporting in.
Construction complete.
A build pad.
Let's grab anti-vehicle, anti-infantry.
Yes, Commander.
Form up.
Just to kind of cover our back here.
Construction complete.
Ready. Awaiting orders. Copy. Let's go.
We secure Let's go. Landing zone.
I copy.
I copy. Reporting. I think that only gives us three medics, right? Yeah.
Beginning construction. Loaded.
Order acknowledged.
Order acknowledged.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, let's call in a whole bunch Advancing. Of infantry this time.
Moving out. Advancing.
Construction
Plus
complete.
One of right these, because that'll be fun.
Give me the target.
Yes, Commander.
Standing by.
Orders, sir. Reporting. Awaiting orders.
Ready to go. Scouting location.
Get over here and attack that planetary shield for me. Do not let them finish that thing. Thank you.
Commander,
ready.
Look at this swarm of infantry. Oh my gosh, it's beautiful.
We secured a
turret constructing.
Alright, well, let's try. Why can I not do that? You already killed the planetary shield. Oh, okay.
Initiate.
Apparently, I was just targeting improperly.
Construction complete. Ready for orders. Skip break.
We come back to defend this area.
Reporting
Roger
in.
That. Executing flyby.
Executing flyby.
Roger that.
Form up. Heading out, sir. Fall out.
You guys are gonna charge right into the center of their base.
Bombardment available.
Bombardment available.
Bombardment canceled.
And as soon as we get eyes on,
our base is under attack.
We're gonna try that.
Awaiting order.
There we go. Kill off that factory. Damage this thing. Pull up the Moth Palace.
Over there. Attack it. T4B
mobile.
Copy. Reporting.
And that light factory.
I copy.
Yes, sir. Form up. Copy. We're going in.
Get some flame tanks right up in front.
At maximum unit.
Oh, that's an anti-air gun. Well, that's unfortunate.
Reporting.
Right away. Combat systems at 100%. We'll be there in a few seconds. Right away. Engaging target.
You know what? All I really care about is burning the infantry.
Moving to those coordinates now.
That's all that really matters. The tanks can't capture anything.
Assault tank reporting for duty. Move order received and acted on.
Yes, Commander. Over there.
You guys charge right through all this.
Order, sir.
Yes, sir. What do you want me to hit?
Reporting.
I'm sit over here and heal this flame tank up.
We've secured a blue pad. We've secured a blue
pad. Awaiting orders. Give me some. Moving up. Heading up.
I don't know where all this infantry came from. These things are surprisingly effective against infantry. I'm guessing those anti-vehicle turbo lasers must be pretty good. We've won! Not even from the victory point, we just killed everything on the ground. What? That's wild. Alright, do we get quad drive yards? We don't even get KDY.
Constructing.
Wow. That's unfortunate. Anyways, I think this is actually a good place to end this episode and also this campaign. I mean, we've seen the Empire of the Hand is really strong. We have seen that we didn't really struggle too much to get to where we are. It's fairly easy.
Construction.
Yeah. I mean, that's also because the AI was a little weaker than I expected, because I forgot you have to change the difficulty when it starts, not from the menu. But we don't get any unique events, really, other than the Thrawn clone,
Construction.
I mean, it's cool, but it's... I mean, it's exactly what the name is. It's...
Construction complete.
What am I trying to say? It's a clone of Thrawn. I believe he's a little weaker, and he may actually command the Chimera at that point, but... I mean, he's still Thrawn. Regardless of the fact that it's a clone of him, it's still him.
Building under construction.
So, yeah. I think this is a good place to end this episode, because we also don't get any cool special dreadnoughts. As far as I'm remembering, yeah. Nothing's unique at Billbringy and anything like that. So, that's going to do it for this episode, and that's going to do it for the Empire of the Hand right now. We may revisit them in the future if people want. Let me know down in the comments if you want to see more Empire of the Hand, but I think it's time to go back
complete.
And try and finish that Imperial complete. Remnant game we had going. After, well, that happened before
complete.
The update. For Empire at War that broke all the old saves.
Constructing.
Yep, that's gonna do it for this one. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.